published 15:28 Eastern Standard Time, the 5th of March 2018, updated 15:28 Eastern Standard Time, the 5th of March 2018. Riccardo Saponara has given a heartfelt tribute to his Fiorentina teammate and captain Davide Astori after he passed away. Astori was found dead in his hotel room on Sunday morning before Fiorentina were due to play Udinese. The tragic news sparked a number of moving tributes from across world football, but Saponara's has proved particularly touching. Riccardo Saponara gave a moving tribute to the Fiorentina captain after he was found dead. The Fiorentina midfielder expressed his grief on Instagram saying, "Oh captain, my captain. Why did you not come down to have breakfast with us all? Why did you not pick up your shoes from outside of Marco Sportiello's room and then drink your orange juice as usual? Now they'll tell us that life goes on, that we must look forward and pick ourselves up, but what will your absence taste like? Who will arrive every morning in the cafeteria, warming up everyone with his smile? Who will ask us about what we did the previous night and have a laugh about it? Who will nurture the youngsters and give a sense of responsibility to the veterans? Who will form the circle to work on our two-touch play, and who will demolish Marco on the PlayStation? With whom will we debate about MasterChef, Florence's restaurants, TV series or games played? Who will I lean on at lunch after a tiring training session? Come on, come back. You still need the finishing lalalan to analyze like you did with all news. Come back to Florence, we're waiting for you. To renew your contract and acknowledge all the good and the positivity that you bring to us on a daily basis. Get out of that damn room, we'll be waiting for you tomorrow at training. In life there are people you've known forever but have never bonded with, and then there are the bees who warm to you immediately with a simple, welcome to Florence, Ricky, wherever you are now. Keep on defending our goal and enlighten the right path for us from the backline. Oh captain, my captain. Forever, my captain." The club confirmed the sad news on Sunday morning with their game at Udinese postponed. Astori's teammates grew concerned when the 31-year-old did not show up for breakfast and they had to break down his door when he did not respond. The cause of his death has not yet been confirmed, but it is likely to be cardiac arrest by natural causes, according to Udinese public prosecutor Antonio De Nicolo. All of Sunday's Serie A games were postponed after the tragic news of Astori's death shocked the nation.